Okay, so this is the Big Bear Dam. Damn it. And, yeah. So there's a lot more snow over here, as you can see. This is the area of Big Bear that gets the most snow. In through here. Because this is where the storms enter. And then they have a hard time really pushing past this area. So that's why they just sit here and dump. And you see nothing in Baldwin Lake and all this right here. It's a difference of about 6.5 miles. That's it. No elevation change, nothing. Just 6.5 miles. Yeah, they got about 5 inches over here. You look at the top of a lot of these rocks or posts.